seconds left in the session.
Welcome along then to the Belgian Grand Prix, the race that gave us the maiden victory for the Jordan team in 1998, and in the same team, the phenomenal debut of a young Michael Schumacher. There's always something special around one of the many corners of this fan favorite circuit. Spa-Francorchamps then, a historic 19-corner circuit with a lap distance of 4.35 miles. There's over 100 meters of elevation change here, and with long stretches of the lap spent flat out, a good top speed will be vital for success. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Let's have a chat about McLaren. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Young superstar Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Perez, Lando Norris and Leclerc, Ricciardo, Sainz, Gasly and Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Vettel, Kimi Raikkonen and Giovinazzi, Russell, Stroll, Esteban Ocon, the owner driver, they've taken a grid penalty, Mick Schumacher, Piquet, Mazepin and Nicholas Latifi. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race. We'll be right back. and Mercedes have pulled off a great victory here today. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Let's have a look then at the drivers' standings. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. You really cut your way through the field today. What was your strategy? We all underestimated you, didn't we? Interesting result today. Would you say that you're happy with your performance? Is there anything that you think gave you the edge over your rivals? Appreciate your time.